He gets hold of it. He finds a way somehow. Team from Toledo next Friday night. I like him better this year because he got size. He's pretty big. Yeah. That's the issue, though, too. You got to play all three of those big kids, and it's like. I mean, I guess it's a good problem to have.
Brand and everything. He got one person, and then he said, if you don't like it, if it doesn't work, we'll get you another one.
No, I guess that's probably a good thing about him. I told Ron, I said, they have a game on the 22nd here against Skyline. Skyline's pretty good. And then I play Detroit Western down in Warren. That's probably their two best games. But
when's the first game?
December, I think, 7th at Lake Orion or 6th. And then I play here against St. Mary's on the 8th, maybe? lake was super, super skinny. So. Tum-Tum's down there, he's not very big.
They're having a rough time so far.
Yeah, tough schedule.
Oh man,
they just,
I can't believe the team's just playing.
They still gotta play Duke. I think at Duke.
You watch all these other teams play, they're playing teams you've never heard of before. Every time Michigan snaps.
Thank you. it's well. Told you, oh yeah, nobody. Hard to believe you only go 3 or 6, 7.
Thank you. Good job, Kyle. Eat him. I'll talk to you later. I'll see you.